Chávez, el Guadillo, el Chávez, el Guadillo, el Martí. Hoy día, con el caso de buen caso, la decisión de la primera, sacrificio de intentar ya la nación de la ciudad, no se puede decir. Necesitaría que el niño principal, el niño principal, pero ya la verdad, el niño, el colegio de casa, el niño, el niño, el niño, el I have tobacco, traditional tobacco in my hand. This is the thing that we use as Native people for all of our ceremonies. And it's something the Creator gave us. And it's important. And tobacco, this is traditional tobacco. It's not commercial tobacco. I made this in the winter. Tobacco is one of the most powerful medicines after clean water, clean air. And you can tell just from the damage that it's done. When people misuse it, and they use it just to casually smoke, and use it disrespectfully. The thing that I wanted to talk about, I'll just read some of this just so I don't lose track of things, but it's a good way, people, we have seven grandfather teachings that we follow, and those are the things that give us balance and give us a good life. If we follow these teachings, we will be in balance. And these are things that, as you listen to them, Martin Luther King lived all of these things. And think of people, our leaders, and if they're living by these things, and if we're living by these things. And this is, there's seven of them. De Wei is the truth. De Wei means she or he speaks the truth. Say what you're going to do, and do what you say you will. There are not multiple truths, and it only takes a few words to speak the truth. Guazhu is the second one. Honesty. Always be honest in your words and actions. Be honest first with yourself, and you may more easily be honest with others. No one has to ask you if you're honest. They can tell by your actions. Nibwakawin is wisdom. To cherish knowledge is to know wisdom. Wisdom is given by the Creator to be used for the good of the people. Wisdom comes with time, and our elders teach Yaya'a, that means great beings, are to be respected. All of our elders. Divine being is humility. To know yourself as a sacred part of creation and only a part. You are equal to others, but not better. Human beings are the only part of creation that is not necessary for the rest to civilize. Zumide courage. To do what is right when the consequences are unpleasant. To do the right thing, even when you're afraid. Menage is respect. To go easy on one another and all of creation. You must give respect if you wish to be respected. Zagi Iduin. Love. To know peace is to know love. Love must be unconditional. People, when they're at their weakest, are the ones who need love the most. Jalena is another word for love. It's unconditional love. And that's the kind we need to have. For everyone. And to close, I beg you to go, you know, I wish